Students in Michigan's largest school district will switch to virtual learning after a spike in COVID-19 cases. Detroit Public Schools Community District says in-person learning will resume no earlier than May 11th. The district will continue to monitor COVID-19 infection rates until the next board meeting in May. However, teachers who want to continue in-person learning will be allowed to instruct students upon parental approval.